distinctive sound of the dhak. It is the percussion of this instrument that gives beat to the festival of Durga Puja, and the magicians of this beat are the dhakis. An inseparable part of the festivities. This beautiful, rather eclectic musical instrument is made of mango wood and goat skin stretched on both sides. Handcrafted with utmost precision, it takes approximately 7 days to make a dhak. However, it's no easy task to carry these large drums over one's shoulder, but these dhakis make it look effortless, playing for hours on end, eventually slipping into a state of transcendence. But for the artist of the dhak, playing is more than just about making a living. It's about preserving tradition that is passed from one generation to the next. Traditionally, playing the dhak was considered a male vocation. But over time, women dhakis have also become an integral part of the festivities. After all, Durga Puja is nothing but a celebration of the divine femininity. So mark your calendar for a trip to this land of divine musical narratives, as Bengal awaits you.